So we're here today at the 3rd annual Airborne Amputee Skydive. And what's exciting about this event today is that a lot of these amputees that are skydiving today are somebody that never would have thought about jumping when they had all their extremities. But this is almost a sort of a rite of passage for a lot of our amputees. And this is their way to show the world that life is not over after amputation.